skeptic was a death sentence. But doubt is a part of integrity.
They've reached the crew!
There was nothing I could do except protect the ram. And hope. Deep in enemy territory, there was no way home but forward.
Thank you.
Being a skeptic was a death sentence. But doubt is a part of integrity.
You'll have a harder time hitting a moving target. Keep that ram moving!
There was nothing I could do except protect the ram and hope.
They reached the crew! Attacking the crew!
We were deep in enemy territory. There was no way home but forward.
Crew needs me. They're killing the crew!
retreating!
Me.
We needed to protect and operate the ram until we broke through. This port's legendary yacht. We were in. That spelled doom for the Vikings. Wasn't that why we came in the first place?
Burn everything down.
It was hardly my first time sacking a fortress.
Yes.
Why did it bother me? Who are we fighting?
I am Apolly. I have come to instruct. For too long, the fearful prey among the Vikings have whispered their lies of peace. Now, that era ends. The fortress of Svarngard was home to many of the wealthiest Viking clans. The merchant trades always produce such people. Now they would have to fight for their food.
This is a market town. A trading post. These are homeless.
That is how it's done!
The legendary Jarl Gudmundur. In another time, he would have been a king. Beloved by his people. The fiercest of warriors. Whoever faced him would either become another notch in that belt of his, or become legend.
Gudmundur.
Ah!
Your legend precedes you, Goodmunder. Give up. Your people do not need to suffer. You're strong, Goodmunder. Give up! Your people do not need to suffer! Goodmunder, this fort's legendary. Yeah! We were in. That spelled doom for the Vikings. Wasn't that why we came in the first place? It was hardly my first time sacking a fortress. Why did it bother me?
Legend precedes you, good Gudmundur. You're strong, Gudmundur. Your legend precedes you, Gudmundur. Give up. Your people do not need to suffer. You're strong, Gudmundur.
Gudmundur. This fort's legendary Jarl. Doom for the Vikings. Wasn't that why we came in the first place? It was hardly my first time sacking a fortress. Why did it bother me? What are you doing here? There's no garrison here. What are we doing here?
give up. Your people do not need to suffer. Your legend precedes you, Gudmundur. Give up. Your people do not need to suffer.
Gudmundur, this fort's legendary yard. We were in. That spelled doom for the Vikings. Wasn't that why we came in the first place? It was hardly my first time sacking a fortress. Why did it bother me?
Ah!
Your legend precedes you, Gudmundur. You're strong, Gudmundur. Your legend precedes you, Gudmundur.
I know now what haunted me that day. Fought well.
To hell with you.
Why are we here? I think you know.
Famine.
This place houses their seed grain. There will be no new harvest. By winter, they will be killing each other over what little food is left. I took an oath to fight for peace. So did you. All of you.
Hey. This food, why are we not burning it all?
What do you imagine the clans would do if we burned it all?
They'd starve. Die.
They would unite. But leave them scraps. Just enough for two, maybe three clans. They will fight each other over what remains. The wolves among them will rise. We're not here to kill them. We are here to teach them who they are. To set them free. Time to go home.